Hey, what's going on guys, this is Amir here, and in this video I'm going to show you how can you buy Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or Redmi 4A from the flash sales of Amazon, Flipkart or MI. So these phones get out of their stock in less than a second or two, so most of the user can't able to buy this phone. So how can you buy it? So just open up the Google Chrome, then search for the Chrome extension file soap. Now add this Chrome extension to your Chrome browser by clicking on add to Chrome. Now click on add extension. So once you done this, just go to the Flipkart account. I will recommend you to add your address before you go through the buy process. So go to the address bar and add your address before you go through the buy process. Now if you like to buy with mi.com, just click on the my orders. Now click on the address book and fill up your address before you go through the buy process. Now if you have done this, then you are good to go. Now click on the Chrome extension at the right top of the Chrome browser. Just click on the Chrome extension. Make sure that you have logged in the Chrome extension. So now if you are logged in, just click on the flash sale. Now select the color and the variant that you like to buy. And once you have done this, it will show you pop up that you are registered for the flash sale. Now click on the flash sale again, and if you are using Flipkart, then it will automatically check out for you. So just open up your PC or laptop 2 or 3 minutes before the sale. As soon as the buy button appears, it will automatically click buy now button for you. And what you have to do is just click on the payment mode or cash on delivery, and it will automatically check out too. And you will surely buy this phone. So once you have done this, you will get the confirmed message that your order is confirmed. Now you had ordered Xiaomi Redmi device in less than a second or two. So suppose if you like to buy with Amazon.com, what you have to do is install this Chrome extension Amazon flash sale script from the link below in description. Now log in with your Amazon account. Now suppose you have to buy Redmi 4A. Just search for the device, then click on the extension. Now say yes, I would like to buy. Now if you like to add your cart, just click on add. Now click on the Redmi 4A and you will see that script is running in the background and it will automatically add it to your cart. That's it for this video guys. Comment down below and tell me if you are able to buy this phone or not. Subscribe to this channel for more such type of useful tricks, and I will catch you in the next one.